Hello guys, welcome back. So, on this wee job here, there was a burst pipe which caused a big section in the ceiling that actually just fall down. It was done plasterboarded a long time ago with nails, so screws might not have actually gave. So that's the ceiling all pulled down, cleaned all the joists down with nails. Ready for plasterboarding. That's it boarded. Ready for plastering. So it's already looking much better. You know, but very important before you go home, guys, to clean up. And that's it. All skimmed, finished, and all the wee edges touched up as well. It's obviously when you pull the ceiling down, sometimes you chip the walls. And again, like I said, guys, very important to make the place back to the way it was, if not cleaner, if possible. So, guys, yeah, thanks for watching. If you're new, please subscribe. And if you liked it, please hit the like button.